talk about the Wizards, Chase. And they, you know, how do you blow a 16-point lead to Charlotte, a team that is chasing you in the standings, the Eastern Conference? I mean, does last night's game make you wonder about whether or not they're going to be able to secure and stay in that sixth spot right now where they currently are in the East?
Well, I don't know if they – I mean, I've been saying for – I wrote last week that, like, you know, look, they're not playing very well, and the other team is coming. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, maybe they'll be able to hang on to it, but they're clearly not playing great basketball right now.
Dan, is it possible they're two games up on Charlotte? Their magic number is one. They're going to clinch a playoff spot here sooner or later. Is it possible that if they fall to the seventh spot, that's actually a better spot to be in rather than facing Toronto if Toronto does stay in the three spot?
I mean, I've thought about this.
And the Indiana Pacers, who are reeling.
Yeah, I've thought about this. They don't match up very well with Toronto.
Right.
And Chicago, even Chicago or Brooklyn, who still could be, I think that both of those are really tough matchups. And I think, I mean, the way they handled Indiana last week, the way Indiana's just plummeting in recent weeks, the thought entered my mind, but then I was like, no, that's crazy. Because, I mean, Indiana is just a team that for 4 months you'd expect is going to be in the Eastern Conference Finals. And I think that the Wizards go into that series thinking, maybe we've got a couple games here. Maybe we'll push it to seven. I think the Wizards go into a series with Toronto, Chicago, or Brooklyn believing, hey, we have a real chance to go to the second round. And I just think that that's like a harder hurdle, despite as well as they played against them last week. So I think that no. But I don't think it's the I don't think that it's the disaster that we would have thought it was a month ago. But I think that you'd still rather a team like Toronto. The other kind of bad thing I think about playing a team like Toronto is you're going to be consigned to NBA TV for all those games. Mm. No one around the country is watching a Wizards Toronto playoff series.
That's a good point.
But I don't know if that really matters.
Hey, LeVar, do you the Pacers are 8-10 in March. I mean, they're playing sub 500 basketball. You don't expect that to carry on through the playoffs, though.
Not with that type of team.
Yeah,
I think that what you'll find is once you get into the playoffs, if it's a one game, one and done, maybe this isn't the NCAA tournament. This is the NBA playoffs. Seven games, it's still that gives a team time to, even if they're playing poorly, that gives them a moment in time to say, you know what, guys, they got a win on us tonight. There's no way they should have won. Like, let's tighten up. And I just think that being a new season and having to go through a seven-game series, I can't see that being beneficial to have Indiana. And
playing
and
a team.
I mean, they have two of the best 20 players in the NBA, probably. I don't know that any of the other teams they could play could say that.
But, I mean, for the longest time, they looked like they were going to be the one seed. And now they're clearly – I mean, I guess they still could if they right the ship and catch Miami. Jason, Nene, latest reports on Nene is he's off crutches. He's continuing to rehab and targets that early April return. Do you expect to see him
today
before the playoffs?
April.
Oh, it is April, isn't it? It's April 1st. You expect to see him for the playoffs?
Yes, I do.
All right.
I'm not sure. Was something funny?
No. I'm laughing. Laughing at myself.
I mean, that's what they're saying, so I do. Yeah.
If he comes back before the playoffs at all, I got to imagine he's on a minutes limit of some sort. They're not playing him a lot of minutes.
No,
I would have to assume he's on a minutes limit. Period.
Even in the postseason.
Oh, yeah.
Even in the postseason?
I mean, the guy's missed all this time now, yeah.